memes.
Yeah, that memes.
I thought it was just bending over. I feel like off the bat, like we had a very keen ear for music, and I think that, like, and also just like having a good sense of humor, like, yeah, just I think we just clicked pretty well.
It made it a lot easier. Than
yeah.
Just like, yeah. I think one of the things that like was different to me, at least, was the way like that we work, because I'm used to, like, how do you say, like, I'm not used to hanging, like having a studio session where you hang out. Like I'm not like there to work. This is just like, I don't know. We just like had a lot of fun, talked a lot,
yeah,
and like it made the environment so much like easier to work in. And that was one of like the cool things about working with Omar.
Yeah, and I think vice versa too. I think like your work ethic is like really good, which kind of like put me also to be like, damn, like maybe I should work a little harder. I think it was just a good combination, like where it was like it was dope kicking it, and then having the work, and then whenever we were locked in, like working, it was like hyper focused, and then when it was like a hangout session, it was like just super fun.
Yeah.
Like, It was dope. I think it was really rewarding.
I feel like all the synth stuff that's on the track, it's basically all Omar, and that was one of the things I was looking forward to, like seeing how Omar works. Like he just enters this bubble where he like scrolls through the sounds, he's just in his own world, just like super focused, and he just like, especially on this one, also like in other all the other songs you have, you just like hit the right spot with the synthesizers.
Damn,
that was one of the things that I was looking forward to.
Rip already knew that you were really good at the instruments you played. And like, I feel like seeing that in person, bro, I was like, damn, like, you're really good at everything you play, bro. And like, it was so easy to work. And also your brother, bro, is like so good at drums, bro. Like, it was crazy. You blew my mind, bro. I was like, what?
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah. La Novela is officially out on all streaming platforms. Click the link in our bios if you want to take a listen.